Earlier, both the chief and the mayor talked about the timing of the announcement and how to find a replacement. Action 7's anchor Tanya Mendez says more.
Despite the glaring lens of a DOJ investigation and the heavy slap of a $10 million civil suit, both the mayor and the city's top cops say that's not why the chief is stepping down.
Chief's not running away from anything.
I'm ready to move on to the next chapter.
Chief Ray Shultz says when he submitted this retirement letter, it coincided with his 30-year anniversary with the department. March 9th.
I think it's time to turn it off, turn it over to the next generation of officers.
And with that, the search to replace him begins. The mayor says all options are on the table.
We will do a national search.
But don't count out some of the people within the embattled department.
I think we have some great people within the Albuquerque Police Department. They will be encouraged to apply for this, even though it's a national search.
The chief plans on sticking around long enough to see the DOJ through the fact-finding portion of their investigation.
We provided them with about 18 cases of documents thus far and electronic access to files and SOPs. I know they'll be back at least one more time in April.
Realistically, that means Shultz stays till the end of July. The chief promises to help in any way he can to find his replacement. After that, he wants to be there for the people who matter most.
I've got a daughter getting married this summer. I've got a son being deployed in the military this summer.
He says the timing has more to do with family than any scandal at work. Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The mayor will appoint an interim chief around the end of July, but he says he won't name a permanent replacement until after the mayoral election, saying he doesn't want to sell the city or the department short by limiting the search's time frame to just a few months.